Hello guys, back now, this is, I'm back at the same fair again. This will be in the same video. Sorry about wind noise, it's windier than necessary today. But I'm back at opening again. I'm only going to do two rides. I wanted to try and get on Pole Express because I've never done a Matterhorn before, and I just wanted to get over the fear of doing them because, you know, sometimes I have a bit of fear of rides. So I just wanted to get Matterhorn done and I might jump on Walter again. I've got 10 quid to spend, 11, but with ride price is probably going to be really expensive. Hope you can hear me all right. So, don't know. There's Walter. I'm just glad it's really quiet, really. Not busy at all. I was going to offer to Baron or John as well, so I'll see them in a minute. There's PT Vlogs. Paul, you all right? Yeah. There's PT Vlogs, so I'll get you guys in a minute. Hi guys, back now. PT Vlogs is here today as well. I'm surprised he's come here because it's only a small event. It's not a massive fair. Quarter of the size of nuts, sort of think it is. Headdress right now. Same lineup as, yesterday when I was here. Nothing's really changed, so. A little walk around to see. I don't think Ash is here today, unfortunately. There's Pole Express going around testing. Still testing all the rides almost now, so we're going to think the Swiss is going testing as well. But there's Pole Express testing. I'll go on that in a bit. Need a minute, I feel sick after doing that bloody madness. I don't think Ash is here. Actually, I think he is, I'm not sure. I have a feeling he is. He probably will be, won't. Yeah, I think he is. Yeah, he is, here. I see him. He's in Paybots. Yeah, I see him, he's here. That's good, I like. He's a nice pod archer. I'm not going to go on it, may say hello to him in a minute. It's not my kind of ride, he's too bouncy. You know what I mean? But it's a decent sized fair here in Altrincham. We've got Holland's Ghost Train. Most of John Collins' main rides are here. Not all his rides are here, I don't think. Tell you some of them. But all his main ones on site, including Twister, Walter, and Miami as well. I think Ash is operating frogs today. He might see if he'll let me get some paybox footage. May not, but I'll ask him. Ask him later on. I don't know if... Yeah, Paul is still there. Sorry if you hear him shouting Paul a minute ago. It's PT Vlogs. I just want to say hello to him. He's a nice guy. So have a little look round to see what it's like here today. It's not as busy as yesterday, thankfully, which I'm very glad about, I'm very happy about, because it was just too busy for me yesterday. Kids going on the rides there. PT speaking to my mate. My friend, sorry. Just watching. It's Hundo, Walter. Been on it, really good Walter. Best Walter in the UK. Well, one of them. One of my favourite fair trades, 100%. Not done one like it. It's not beating Joe White's, but it is one of my favourites. You know, we've got Clark's. I do love Clark's. But the only issue with Clark's fair trade also is, it's very rough. It's not smooth like the newer versions of them. Because I think Clark's Walter is one of the first fair trades on the circuit. But this is one of the newest, so it's really smooth, if you know what I'm trying to say. Because I think Clark's had his waltz for over 10 years now. So, yeah, so I don't think it's entirely smooth compared to this one, which is really smooth. It's one of the smoothest in the country, in my opinion. people have different opinions. Yeah, yours over there as well. But people have different opinions as well, so we've got to just accept that. Oh, it's running back the cycle. Okay, that's interesting to me. Well, I thought it was, I don't think it is, so. I'll throw myself on it later on. I'm just going to finish the vlog from yesterday here today, because I forgot to do Polar Express and I said to myself I'll do it, but never did it. So, Ash is over there. Hey, there he is. Ash are there in play box. I think he just noticed me. But yeah, there he is. Hey. Yeah, oh, he's a good lad, I love him. He's a nice lad, I like him. Not love him, like. I love him as a friend, he's nice. Really kind. He's not an idiot. Like some people who I know in real life are. But he's one of my bestest friends who I know and who work at a fairground. But yeah, so I'll head this way now. Well, it's not really much to record, really. Recorded it all yesterday, really. Today's the last day of it. It's a two-day event, so I'm glad to be here. Well, managed to come back today. I'm going to head down to Trafford later on today, same day, and just do a quick update video there, because I reckon Don Sappos has returned, and same with the Funhouse, so I just want to see what's new there and what's not. I think there's a new caterpillar going, I'm not sure. But I did hear that there's a caterpillar going round. But there it is, John Collins is from the Dome. JC, one of the best ever, well, best in the country. One of the smoothest and best waltzers in the UK, in my opinion. But yeah, I've got, there's loads of fair trades in the country, so I need to try and do all of them somehow. Don't know how, but I'll eventually do it all. But there's an ice cream on as well. A little van, sorry. I'll show you the prices of them, because the prices of them are absolutely ridiculous, man. I'll show you now. It's like £4.50 for an ice cream. Let me look at the prices here. Yeah, £3.50 just for a cone. Like, come on. I get you're trying to make a living, but fair enough if it's a waltzer ride or something, but an ice cream, that's stupid. That's just too far, in my opinion. Over the edge, as I would say. But yeah. There's a waltzer going round again. I'll just have another go at that later. I don't know what else to go on now. But yeah, I'll get you guys in a minute, and I'll see you guys in a minute. Here we go, guys, on waltzer. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. We're gonna get spun now. Here we go, guys.
Hey,
you can hear me all right. A bit loud. Here we go. Good music on. It's a jingle, just realised that. Here we go. Here we go. Nice ride, this. It's one of the best in the country. 100%. Here we go, guys. Guys, here we go. good ride. Really love it. God, crazy. Not a good ride sometimes. Here we go, guys. Hello guys, back now, just been on Walzer. What an amazing ride that was. Well, it wasn't. It was a long wait, but it was worth it. 100%. Head this way now to show you the last few things are here on site today. We can go on if you want. Don't know, see how I feel. Hurt my leg the other day, so I've got a bit of a limp on me now. Got a blister on my foot. I've been doing a lot of walking recently, so I've got a blister on my foot, so I'm limping everywhere. We've got Rock Nation Miami, which is supposed to be good. Don't know how good it is though. Have a little look. But it's supposed to be rubbish rather. Sorry about that, but I don't know how bad it can be. I might go on it later. But it's a really good ride. Oh, I like the backsplash artwork on the back of it. Seen it before many times. So I'll head this way now. I may do the waltz again in a bit. But I'm not going to do many rides today. Just heading this way. See a load of dodgy people around here. A lot of them are probably from my school. Because my school's around here. I'm in year 11 now. About just turning into year 11 now. So there's loads of things here to get on, including the Twister here, one of the best ones ever. £4, I think it was £3 earlier. I think it was anyway, but prices are rocketed already. There's the frogs. Jump and Smile, believed to be one of the best in the UK. Don't know how good it is, so I may do it in a bit. We've got John Collins' Twister. Got loads of rides to get on here today, but like I said, the fair's not entirely that big. It's pretty small, so it's not as big as Nutswood, so there's not many rides to get on really. There's only odd few rides to jump on and go on, but like I say, there is the odd dodgy people here today. Taking up a bit of the football pitch here. Make one of the rides here. If a little kid's rides are getting thrown all over me now. Lovely. I've got a ghost train here, which is Holland's. Believed to be alright, this. Looks very, very, not that detailed really. £3. Pretty dear in my opinion. Well, no, that's cheap actually. That's one of the cheapest things here. Sorry about that, I don't know what I'm saying. I'm still half asleep, so I'm a bit, don't know what I'm saying. So we'll head this way now. May head back on the waltz in a bit. It's a really good ride. See, we've got Polar Express here as well, Baron Hearts. But it seems to be alright, may do it in a bit. Is that £4 as well? That was £3 earlier. I'm going to ask Asher in a minute, what happened to all the prices? What happened to it all? It's all of a sudden. So crazy. And I have a feeling Asher's behind controls on the frogs now, not sure. Seems to be disappeared a little bit there. I think he is anyway. Not sure if he is or isn't. But I know, almost everyone here. So I'm more than welcome to film if one or two. So it's up to me really. Oh, there's Asher now. But see, we've got a juvenile here. No, I think it's John Collins. This, most of them are. There's Asher. It's a nice guy, he works on Rock Trade. Nice bloke, he's really nice. But all the ride prices are shot up all of a sudden now. So I'm already out of pocket. May do the Twister in a minute. Or I may need to ask my I may need to get more money, really. because we're about running out already. They've got £5 left. This is a nice song on this one. But this is a nice fun house, this is a cheap fun house. Another cheap fun. Lovely one. I may have to put background music on this video, really due to how loud the music is here. It's louder than I thought it would be, to be fair. I knew it was going to be small, but I didn't think it would be this small, to be fair. I knew it was going to be this small, to be honest. But it's a nice event. Really good. May do Twister in a minute. But yeah. Get you guys in a minute, and I'll see you guys in a minute. Here we go, guys. I think we're good to go now. Not sure. Here we go. Been doing last minute check, so. I reckon this will be a manual cycle, not an auto. Well, I think it's going to be an auto, this. With automatic cycles, Ryan can do whatever he wants. There's no certain programming here. Once you press the auto button, it just either does a slow one or a fast one. Or slow and fast. It does what it wants, basically. It's like on Void, when I first went on it, at the beginning of the video, at Hoppins, that was an auto cycle. The second time I went on it, it was manual. Here we go. Hoping it'd be a good cycle, not a rubbish one. Here we go. So far, so good. Seems alright. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Twisters aren't too bad. They're not really that extreme. I can basically always do anything. I just need to get the confidence to do all sorts soon. I might give Paul Express a quick whiz, see how that is. If I hate it, I hate it. Here we go. Okay, this is what I'm talking about. This is not too bad. It's doing a better cycle than Knutsford. Here we go. Probably a decent speed. Let's see how long the cycle is. 2 minutes already. Already beaten the Walter. Worth £4 then, isn't it? If I get a 4 minute cycle, then it'd be worth my money. But who knows? Here we go. I think this is manual operator. Manual operated with cycle. Can't get my work today. Really tired. But it's a bit dirty since Knutsford, I tell you that. Here we go. Always eat, always have a full stomach before you go on any rides. Can't sleep today, like I said. But have a full stomach before you go on anything. Because sometimes, like me, sometimes I don't eat before going rides or go to fairs and end up feeling sick for hours after doing one ride or two rides. Which is happening here. But right now I feel alright, but I just felt a bit queasy just then. 3 minutes, doing an alright cycle. Will I get to 4 minutes? Who knows? It's worth £3. If it does a backwards.
Next ride's one, pay now for the next one.
Worth money, worth £4 that. See you guys in a minute, and I'll see you guys in a minute. Hey guys, back now. Just saw Asher. Asher's working here. I did know he worked on Jumping Smile, but I didn't think he'd be here. But bumped into him. Nice to see him. He may let me flat my wrist and let me go on for a quick freebie later on. But there's one of the, well, the waltzer, the only waltz on site. Best waltz in the UK. Well, one of them. Don't know where John is, though. I think that's John there. Here it is. There's the waltzer. Nice waltz for this, guys. Get on it in a bit. But yeah, bumped into Asher. £4. Probably the dearest ride on site, I think. So got to the wise here to either A, go on the frogs, or B, go on the twister and this. I'd probably stick with the twister. There's two ice cream vans on site. Might get one. So there's three. Well, there's four major rides here. You know, we've got, well, three major rides. I'm not really going to class the twister as a major ride really today. But yeah, so I'll get you guys in a minute and I'll see you guys in a minute. Here we go, guys, first ride. PT Vlogs down there. Good meeting him again. Not seen him in a while. Been a good couple of months. Probably almost a year now since I last saw him. Here we go, waltzer. Here we go. Nice people here. Got a little number three as well. Shout out to John Collins himself for letting me film here and let me on. Just move up a little bit. One of the best waltzers in the UK. There we go. Go, guys. Got a good spin already.
Here we go.
it so much. Wow. Well, let's press everyone.
Right, come on, settlers, wet already. Come on.
Crazy. See you guys in a minute. Here we go, guys. Back on Malta. Here we go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here we go.
Thank you.
really loud. Here we go.
Zero.
Your hands in the air if you want to go faster.
Hands in the air, guys. Here we go.
To the beat.
Here we go, guys. Oh. Bananas.
one of the craziest ones ever, and one of the fastest I've been on. Well, it's the only one I've been on really, so I'm expecting it. Other ones are going in future speed. It's faster. No, fast, but it's not faster. Hopefully they'll say something down the mic. They may not, who knows? Thank you. time.
Safety bars. Here we go.
Here we go. Go, go now. Get caught to me. Hey, can you hear me all right? There we go, picking up speed. There we go. There we go. results, sir.
One of the best in the country. Really good one. We'll do it again, do recommend it. Yeah, it's really nice and sunny now. Wasn't earlier. There's Asher. Heading this way towards Pole Express. Give that my final ride of the day. Maybe go and walk one more time. Here as well. There is Jump and Smile. One of the best rides, well, best frogs in the UK apparently. Here at John Collins Funfair. And see you guys in a minute and I'll get you guys on the Pole Express. Hello guys, I'm Funhouse. Not been on it since the Irish Centre, like Sean just said. Oh bloody hell. Already some really hard bloody hell. Right, up we go. Stairs. Wait, I don't like this one house. It's not really a big fan of fun houses. Oh, where am I going?
You're like, don't move it! you should be back home a long time.
Think it should be Sean on it.
Packing up now, packing everything up. John Collins is getting stools packing up. So pulling down, ghost train's pulling down soon, I think. So I think they're pulling it down now. By the looks of it, pulling, not Tracy's not pulling down yet. Waltzer is, yeah, they're pulling down the waltzer now, see the top bit moving. Very interesting. Backing everything up now. Boxes pulling down. Very interested. We're pulling down now, guys. At Wimbledon, Altrincham Festival. Been an alright weekend, actually. Been here both days. Is pulling down. Lovely event. So yeah, I'll get you guys soon, and yeah. So not much going on, I need to take photos as well. So hope you enjoyed today's video. I don't know if we're gonna, well, probably gonna be the same video But yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. 190 so far. If we get 200, I will do a pair of frogs or something like that. I don't care. I'm not, something what I've not done before, probably a pair of frogs at 200. Then I'll do a booster at 250. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you guys in the next video.